but somehow biological.
Klaw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambiance. Let's go.
I am everywhere.
His corruption is spreading. Fast.
Then we best make haste to your ancient crab.
Thank you.
against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver.
Listen, Klaw. Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose. With vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use these sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
No one can.
This corrupted vibranium for our plan to work.
There is an emergency cache of antimatter that Shuri can bring up from the vault. It will eat through the corruption in small doses.
Shuri, you can use white noise to keep the corruption from returning.
You will do no such thing, Princess.
All right. He missed the coronation.
Men, destroy the control room.
Destroy control.
Thank you.
is the ore separator we're looking for.
Corrupted vibranium has clearly gotten inside, which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the mine cars.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves. The hydrometallurgy the machine uses should stress the corrupted vibranium enough to be destructible without issue.
Let's get to work.
Oh no, I can't let you do that.
Avengers, hurry! One of you needs to operate the machine from the base.
Join us! Here.
Wakanda 10,000. Klaw, zero.
I do not think the gods are keeping score.
Perhaps they should.
You made lifelong allies to the Avengers. And I am the Queen. So I can make that promise. Thank you.